for critical vehicle function. Every four computers now have primary control of critical vehicle function.